Good excuse, Russ. I just figured out.
What's that mean? Solicitous.
I thought you were being solicitous.
Yeah.
That's a good word, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, I gotta find it.
Those guys have more fun. Look at that.
What's this look?
Money.
Jump up, jump up, bump them. Bump them, bump them.
Don't you have a radio? Turn on the radio. I'm never taking this dog again. Get this on film. Never taking this dog again.
Well, you're the one who was hot to take him this time.
That's because Donald Chris convinced me. Thank you. legal?
I'm glad I didn't have my cameras aboard.
I don't even think it's swimming on.
We're okay, thank you.
Deep here.
I'm sure mud.
Deep, deep, deep. Maybe we ought to put Chris and Russ together and you and I together. Corey, that wasn't cool.
He says, for me it was, I got a few miles of it. Very cool.
Over the shore.
Come on, Corey, at least you could have flipped by the eagle. I mean,
could have flipped an eagle.
Over the shore.
Dog, you're going the wrong way. Got it.
Trying for America's funniest home video this year.
You want us to keep you ahead of us so you don't get the picture?
That's okay.
I'm not going to work at those today. We'll work at the G-Rex in a moment.
You want me to back you? We got one for you.
What's that?
We got a bag for you.
Wait, I'll take this to you.
Take you up into